Javier Julio. Javier, you know, when we think of our sport, 30 million skiers around the world. If anyone asks South America, who do you think of first? I'm sure the name Javier Julio comes to mind. But you know, there are many other skiers in South America. You've got some wonderful clubs around South America.
Yes, we do.
Yeah, South America has been growing up a lot in the last 10 years. We have sites in Argentina. We have a new man-made lake in Argentina where we're going to hold the Latinos next year in 2009. We have Peru with a fantastic two-man-made lake where they're going to hold the Junior Worlds now in January. We have Waldo site in Chile and not more sites in Chile. South America is growing up, and I love it because that's where I'm from, and I've been traveling all my life around the world with South America in my bag, so it's fantastic.
Really? Nice. Well, you know, when you think of the three events, in these days, the specialists are really making it hard for the three eventers. But how many years have you been at three eventing? Because you must be one of those who have stayed at the top of three eventing longer than almost anybody else in the world. How many years have you been at three event?
Since I was born. I mean, I always practice my three events. I love all three events. Honestly, I'm not practicing the jump event a lot this year just because, I mean, I'm not qualifying jump, so I mean, spending a lot of time with my tricks and a lot of time with my slalom. I just jump before I have classic tournaments like Pan Am, Latinos, Awards. That's how I jump for my three event. But I've been doing that all my life. I love all three events the same.
Now, you're one of the very few that gets over 10,000 points. In the past year, have you added any new tricks to your trick run that we should be looking out for?
Oh, yeah. We're working on it, but, you know, when you're tricking out there, it depends what the conditions are. It depends how the field is doing, you know. Sometimes you can go a little, I'm going to do this trick, not the other one, just to be conservative. Or if you have to push more, something like I did in Rush, I had to push more just to go over 10-2. So I had a more risky trick that it went good. So that really goes in the dog.
Well, talk to us now about the equipment that you're using. I know a lot of people are experimenting with arch hard shell boots, etc. What are your thoughts on this big development?
Well, honestly, I try to use the newest skis that they're on the market because they are lighter and faster. But talking about bindings, I'm pretty much classic. I just go with rubber bindings. I know a lot of guys are going hard shells and all that. I do have a hard shell in my slalom ski, but I didn't have the time, honestly, to spend it on my trick. I'm gonna try it. You never know, it might be better.
Have you tried it? You haven't tried it yet on the water?
Not on the trick ski, okay. I did on the slalom ski, and I actually love it on my slalom ski.
Okay. Well, tell me now, on the family side, you're a family man now. You got family. Mercedes is back at home watching you sunbathing out here in Putrajaya.
Yes.
But I think you have plans for the family next year.
Oh, yes, we do. My wife right now is... She's at home expecting the webcast, the live webcast. And yeah, we have like a family plan next year. She's gonna have 1 year off from work. She's a dentist.
Yeah.
And she's gonna travel with me and our kid, Joaquin, all around the world to the tournament so I can be with them. And you know, last year they couldn't come with me all around the world. So I miss a lot of my little boy growing up. But I mean, I'm expecting next year. So. You're gonna see me and my kid and my wife, so it's gonna be awesome.
Brilliant. Do you wanna say a few words of Spanish, send out a message? Because they'll be watching this live webcast.
All righty. Esta es una... Desde acá, desde Malasia, saludo a mi mujer, Mercedes, y a Joaquín, y también a mis padres. That's for my dad, so, que van a estar, por supuesto, pegados a la webcast. Un beso para todos.
Javier Julio, we wish you well in Putrajaya. Thank you, Javier.
Thanks so much.